everyone. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel. And here's Gucci Lee, the papillon. Yeah, he's a bit sleepy. Anyways, if you know, if you follow me on my other social media sites, then you know that my boy, Louis Lee Forever, died, let's say, 10 days ago, I think. Yeah, he passed away on July 25th, and I was really, really upset. I couldn't make videos, to be honest, you know, I just cried every day. Anyways, fast forward to last Saturday, a week after Louis' passing, we've brought this boy into our home. Okay, this is purebred papillon, 11 weeks old. He's so adorable. He's so tiny, he's only 2.5 pounds. His name is Gucci Lee, the papillon. And yeah, it's been so adorable. This is his first night listening to my piano, and I hope he's okay with that. Yeah, he's very, very lovely and friendly and very attached, I should say. We are together like 24/7. Look at him. He's so adorable. So if you follow me on my Periscope, you've probably seen him the day he was home. Okay, I missed out on the firework just because he's home and I have to spend time with him. If you follow me on my Snapchat, you probably have seen a few clips of Gucci there. Yeah, so yeah, this is Happy Lee Ever After's little baby brother, Gucci Lee. Right, Gucci? 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 It's licking me so much, my goodness. Okay, I guess it's time for me to shower. Okay, bye. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my mommy. Bye. Oof, oof.